Ford in his return to Washington, scoring against Vegas on Tuesday. Tatar off the wall, works it down low, where Holla takes a bump from McElrath. Holla gets it back, and he scores from a ridiculous angle. It sneaks through Logan Thompson. It's in possession. Look at Dougie Hamilton in deep, winning the puck out toward Jesper Bratt. Trickles on him, and Jack Hughes will have to chase it in front of Pierre-Luc Dubois. It rolls to Connor McMichael. Capitals coming back. Wilson shoots, and he scores. Four straight games with a goal for Tom Wilson to start the Capitals season, and the game's tied.
Game in, game out to be taking that type of workload.
Mangiapane is pressured here by Kovacevic, who is playing on his offhand when he plays with Nemitz. Blast on Chychrun, rebound, score! Connor McMichael puts it in, so the second line for Washington has a pair of early goals. Matt Burns, the only other Devils coaches to win five or more in their first seven games with the Devils. Penalty coming on New Jersey as Strom fires one wide. Carlson shots, deflected, score! Alexander Ovechkin opens his register in this season with his 854th career goal, a deflection to make it 3-1.
From most areas, a lot of areas that other teams might not, and that's too many shots to give up in one period.
Here's Nason feeding the front, Heischer scores! Bang! 34 seconds in, and the Devils are back within one.
Finds a wide open Nico Heischer with a quick snapshot in front. Devils right back in it. 3-2 Caps.
And Heischer's right back on the puck. He shoots again. He scores again. Two goals in 18 seconds for the Devils captain. And this game is tied. Just wide of Hughes, who tried to poke it in from the side door. And Alexi Protas uses his big frame to get on the puck and move it forward.
Oh, boy.
Good stretch pass. Mangiapane is in. He dinks. He scores. Trevor Van Riemsdyk put it on a dime for him. And Mangiapane puts Washington back ahead. Rebound trickles through two Capitals before Palat finds it.
Yeah, too many looks for Washington.
Yeah.
All alone in that time, a big save.
Deflected score. Another Washington look. And Dylan Strom tips it in. Capitals back up two.
Miscommunication on the way out. Now they come out on the rush.
Easter's already scored twice. He feeds Mercer. Score! Three seconds left on the power play.
Yeah, plenty of time. That's not forcing it, right?
Heischer flips it wide to Hughes. Centering. Meyer whacked at it. Didn't connect. Hamilton, a one-timer. Score! Devils tie it with a power play goal! Wilson has to retreat out of his zone. 1:10 to play in overtime. Heischer will make a quick change. That gives Wilson the jump here. 2-on-1. Wilson shoots. He scores! Washington wins a wild one on Tom Wilson's second goal of the game.